go. The squads are off. What was an excellent race yesterday, we can only hope for a repeat of today. Really neck and neck. Apex A actually getting a little bit more in front of the other two squads. Ian Rosato, very good pusher here on this Hill 1. And things looking very similar to yesterday. Connor Hayes, who helped found this Apex squad, he's on the Hill 2. And he is maybe a buggy length ahead there of Sig FB.
Oh, wow.
And into the push and almost a repeat of yesterday.
Goodness.
Mamba is just ahead.
Ooh.
And this is very close. Excellent driving right there by the driver of Phoenix to ensure there wasn't a collision right there. And this is about as close as it gets, ladies and gentlemen.
And Ruby's only getting closer. You know, SAEA is still in the race.
Absolutely. And we're going to see a really tight through
this. Wow. Is Phoenix going to pass Mamba? Look at this, taking a wider line, and they are pretty
much. Here it is, and she's closing. Oh my goodness.
And we have a pass, ladies and gentlemen. Phoenix passes before the stop sign, 1 minute, and Phoenix has pulled ahead of Mamba going into the chute.
And still gaining.
Wow.
Hitting the transition flag there. Looks like she's actually still picking up speed.
And yesterday, Mamba was the winner into the chute. Today, it's Phoenix, but let's see how they take the turn. Chute flag is going. The turn is beginning. Nice, tight line.
Right on the inside there.
And let's see how Mamba did. It looked like she was really losing speed even going into the chute flag.
Yeah, I hope something's not wrong with the buggy, you know, inside the mechanical
parts.
Yeah,
it seems likely.
Yeah, a lot of speed lost right there into the chute. Apex A now transitioned to Hill 3. Mamba hasn't even quite made it there to the pusher. It looks like they're going to pick it up now. But again, we wonder if something happened that really slowed it down because they were neck and neck there for a moment.
Yeah, you saw the Hill 3 pusher actually go down into the chute to get the buggy, so I'm assuming something went wrong.
Into the chute, really, into the chute, yeah.
3-4 transition has now happened for Apex 157 on the clock right here. Looking back now, it looks like Hill 3 has also been picked up for Rubicon and SAEB.
Apex putting up an excellent time here.
And this is one of those teams that might benefit from the weather. Sometimes those wheels, and they differ slightly from others, and they can perform better than others in the colder temperatures.
Right. Like I mentioned before, the temperature is such a critical factor for the way these buggies roll.
And Hill 5 right now for Apex. No one breathing down. The pusher's back. It's going to be a little bit easier for him to get in there. 231, 232, 233, 234, 235.02 is how they're going to finish, waiting now on Mamba to come through. Let's see, Mamba coming in, looking at their time, and you'd have to imagine something went wrong there in the three roller chute. Several seconds behind right there, and now SAEB Rubicon still coming through.
I believe they're pushing in jean shorts, is that right?
Fantastic.
Interestingly though, there you are.